A lot of work to learn.
Today, so we'll see how that sorts itself out. Looking for a fantastic race here. In a Superbike, not only up front, but certainly going to be some good battles throughout the field.
Still going hot?
Not to go Pat and Duke to let you hold the name in position, so let's be ready to go out and prepare the injury surgery.
Okay, Frank, I'm going to actually send it down to you. You've got 30 riders listed here on the grid, beginning with number 97, Josh Fanton from Hannesburg, Ontario, on a Honda 600. Didn't actually get in a qualifying lap, so I'm not sure he entered the class for the practice, but turned up here on the grid. You can tell on the right 30 riders listed here on the grid.
One more lap, 20 lap racing.
A lot of fun. Somewhere in the vicinity of 27 or 28 riders actually taking the start here this afternoon. Let's go to Frank Wood for the introduction of our Mopar Pro Superbike riders, round number 6 of the championship coming up.
Yeah, Pat, as you mentioned, there's likely a few 600cc riders who entered this race, but they may not be racing. So let's get at it. Number 97, Josh Fenton, as you mentioned, will start from position 30. Right alongside him is Chris Fair on the number 270 bike. Move on one row to recognize the 113 of Reiner Greece, the 176 of Vincent Levillon, and the number 22 of Tony Lanning. Moving up another row to find the Guianese rider number 33, Elliot Vieira, alongside Jay O'Ban on board the 99 bike, former amateur champion from last year. Number 82, David McKay on the Kawasaki alongside him, and the number 818 of Ryan Boddy. Moving up again, one more row to the 21st starting position, number 32, Pedro Sousa, alongside him in the rookie pro, number 36, Jason Tomes. And then we have the number 210 machine of Jacob Shaw O'Leary in position 19. Moving up to position 18, leader in the Motorcycle Racing Pro Rookie of the Year Award, standing right now, number 17 on the Kawasaki, Samuel Demare, alongside him on the number 40 machine, Marco Sousa. Then we have the 76 of the Grim Reaper, Louis Rafa, and alongside him on the Yamaha, number 72, Ernest Bernard. Moving up now to row number 4. On the outside of row number 4, the number 18 is Tommy Cousins. Alongside him on the number 4 machine, Marcel Irnie. Then the number 53 of the Eel, Eli DeCash. Now we get into Dalton Chibas Insurance, fast qualified riders with the 11th place rider, number 12, Mitch Card. Number 74 alongside him, Michael Leon. Then the 116 machine of Trevor Daly. And the 24 of the Shaker, Sebastian Trombley. Moving up now to row 2, starting from P7 on the 66 machine, Stevie Nickerson. Alongside him on the 13, the BMW rider, Matthew McBride. Then on the number 7 machine, Williams Paving sponsor, Jeff Williams. Up to row 1. On the outside of row 1, mounted on the Blisk Racing BMW, Samuel Trepanier. Alongside him on the number 42, Kawasaki, Kenny Reedman. Second fastest qualifier, the People's Champion, mounted on the number 1 Express Lane BMW, Jordan Zoke. And in pole position, out of Collingwood, Ontario, it's Braveheart Ben Young on the number 86 BMW. That is your field. 20 laps of Superbike racing await us. We're back to the tower now at Pat Gonzalez.
Thank you very much. Riders preparing here very shortly.
I should be able to keep track of it on here, though.
Warm up lap.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
They'll come under starters' orders, moving to their assigned starting positions here on the grid.
Top is position.
Position.
Bottom is zero.
Incidentally, the race. Record here at Canadian Tire Motorsports Park for the Superbike race goes back a couple of years ago, where Jordan Zolt turned a lap at a minute 21.021. So remember, the qualifying time yesterday was done on those very soft Dunlop qualifying tires that are only good for a few laps. So Ben Young took the pole here at 1:20.523 seconds, just off of last year's pole time. That is the record held by Jordan Zolt. So based on how they've been running, if the pace gets really hotly contested up front, and that's a good likelihood, that Superbike race record of a minute 21 becomes better fire. And if you're making a lot of
got the stand, I think.
I got it off the table here in 2018.
Really? Yep. Go for it. Let's set that launch control up. Launch control. cares? In front of me. Thank you. shit.
Thank you.
hear him. Try right here. Yeah, that was a good fucking awesome. I got your double zeros.
Hey,
hold on, they got music rocking fucking loud.
I got a number.
Woo!
I got to get a number. It fell on the board.
Organized down on the victory podium. Frank Wood will be heading over there.
All right, let's check temperatures. Oh, well, that guys, that was obviously 10th or 9th, but still fun, you know? I love the challenge. All right, so now we do back right. Hey guys! Yeah, thank you! Ooh, look at that front tire! It's got some wear. And that one more towards the middle. Okay. Let's check the pressure.
Whew. Whew.
Love the motivation of that pit board. 22.7. Don't touch those hot rotors. Ooh. Oh, look at all it. Oh, I probably from the wheelies, but I use a lot of travel there. 39.3. Front end went up. Rear went up 2.7 or 3.